Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 486. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 486. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 4 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 4 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. So we cannot use 9 because it is greater than 4. So we have to go with this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 0 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 86. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 84. Subtract it and 2 will be left. Now 42 into 2 we did, so add both. So 42 plus 2 will be 44, and keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pairs that we can bring down. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 200. Now we cannot use 1 because we'll get a number greater than 200, so we have to use 0. And after using 0, again 200 will be left, and this 440 into 0 we did, so add both. So 440 plus 0 will be again 440, and keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 20,000. Now compare this 44 with this 200. So 44 5 zero is 220, so we cannot try 5 times, we have to try 4 times. So 4404 into 4 will be 17616. That is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here will give 17616. Subtract it and 2384 will be left. Now 4404 into 4 we did, so add both. So 4404 plus 4 will be 4408 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can bring divide. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 238400. Now compare this 44 with this 238. So 44 6 is 264 and 44 5 is 220. So we can try 5 times. 44085 into 5 will be 220425, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 486 will be 22.045, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.